In 1982, a poltergeist happened on this very street in Simi Valley, California. Here's the Freeling House, filming location for Poltergeist. Looks much the same as it did back in 1982. Poltergeist was directed by Texas Chainsaw Massacre director Tobe Hooper and Steven Spielberg, producing. Poltergeist was shot in Simi Valley, right off the 118. Drive past a whole bunch of neighborhoods and you'll get here. Freeling family was just the normal suburban family. And how hot was Diane Freeling? If I was a neighbor kid, I'd be wanting to play over at Robbie's house. Be like, hey, is your mom home? Yeah, let's just play over here. The house, even though it was destroyed in 1982, fully reconstructed. Hopefully they didn't use pedophile construction workers like they had for when they were putting the pool in. And what was the matter with those guys? They should have been catcalling Mrs. Freeling. Here's the Freelings' next door neighbors. They had the issues with the remote control. They went over one night to see if anything was happening over at their place and trying to explain it. Getting eaten up by the bugs. Ow! Ow! I mean, I'm getting eaten up myself. Here's the cul-de-sac right at the end of the street. This is where the guy was riding his bike with the beers. Neighborhood's messing with him. So he just went down, riding along down that a ways. Here's the driveway. Everything's going crazy. They're trying to frantically get out of there. Mr. Freeling's like frantically looking for his keys. Skeleton flies right at the car, pulls out just in time, gets out of there. The skeleton just came out of the ground. This means that they moved the tombstones, but they did not move the bodies. They just moved the tombstones. They just moved the tombstones. They just moved the tombstones. This house is clean. La 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 la